We don't really know how the Salers breed is appeared. She comes from the region of Salers, a Cantal department village in Auvergne in France. We suppose that the origins of the breed is probably from the southwest of Spain or Portugal, or also from an old breed of England. Her strain is a hybrid of unknown breeds of cow. In 1850, Tissandier d'Escoux established officially the Salers breed when he crossbred thousands of the best cows. And he named the breed Salers to give a new renown to the Cantal's village. The herd book Salers is created in 1906. We find only one color in this breed. They are red, dark mahogany. They have a long and frizzy fur and a large and thin horns with a light color. This is a high cattle type. 700 to 900 kilos and 1.40 meters size for the female and 1000 to 1400 kilos for the bull. This is a mixed breed. At the origin, she is used for a walk in the field to hold the machines. But today, she is more used for the meat. Her strong morphology gives her high quality. She can produce 2,000 to 2,400 kilos of milk, which is poor in fat. The milk is transformed in AOP regional tree cheese, who's called Tradition Salers. Her particularity is that the cow can be milked before the calf suckled his mother, so we only milk 3 teats out of 4. She can resist to hard climate and variation of temperature because of her warm coat and rustic properties. She is very sought for her breeding facilities. She has almost no accidents for calving. She is often crossbred with a Charolais breed bull to make skinny cows, which means they don't need a high fattening.